I'm Showbiz Tonight's AJ Hammer, and this is The Buzz Today. Oprah guru arrested. James Arthur Ray, the self-help expert seen on Oprah and featured in the blockbuster book The Secret, now faces charges in the deaths of three people at Ray's New Age Retreat Center last October. Ray's attorney says the deaths were an accident and not a criminal act. Tiger's new tale. A woman who claims she had an intimate relationship with Tiger Woods is taking a swing at the entrepreneurs who created a set of golf balls with the faces of Tiger's alleged mistresses. Celebrity attorney Gloria Allred says the product sends a dangerous message.
Putting a woman's face on a golf ball, which a golfer may swing at with full force, may increase the risk of harm to women. Playing a round of golf with these balls may leave marks resembling bruises on the face of the ball, which may lead to inappropriate jokes about hitting women.
Pam Anderson bombshell. The buxom blonde is reportedly set to join Dancing with the Stars. Radar Online says a deal that would have her on the dance floor is done, and she is thrilled. Anderson has not yet confirmed the report. That's The Buzz Today. I'm Showbiz Tonight's AJ Hammer.